What I say to parents is, you don't want to become a member of a parent activist group, because all of those parents say the same thing. I can't believe this happened to me. I can't believe this happened to my child. And therefore, what happens to them is they become vigorous activists to explain to other parents about the importance of the disease and the importance of the vaccine. You don't want to become one of those parents.